As your DVD project grows, iDVD's map view provides a simple way to keep track of all your menus, movies, and slideshows. Click the map button to enter into map view. Each of the square icons represents an item in your project, such as a menu or movie. The lines connecting them reveal navigation links. For example, a line between a menu icon and a movie icon indicates that the movie can be played from that menu on the DVD. Buttons in the lower left allow you to view the icons left to right or top to bottom, depending on your preference. To change the size of the icons, click and drag the slider at the base of the window. Clicking the triangle on the edge of the icon shows or hides the menus, videos, and slideshows connected to it. The very first icon is the project icon. Whatever is added to this icon will be the first thing a viewer sees when your DVD is inserted into a player. Just drag the content from the media pane onto the icon. Whatever you add will play first, then the DVD will move on to your main menu. You can use the map view to add new movies, menus, and slideshows. Just click on a menu icon and choose one of the add options from the add menu. The new item will be added to the selected menu, and you'll see its icon appear in the map view. The map view also displays warning symbols to help you catch problems before you burn your DVD. Hold your mouse pointer over any alert triangle to review the warning. The map view is a great way to jump to different sections of your DVD. For example, double-clicking a slideshow icon will open that slideshow in the slideshow editor. When you're finished editing, click Return in the slideshow editor to go back to the map view. To return to the main window, click the map view button once more.